We have not seen a police presence like this at 420 for a long time.
Giant group nonviolent hug!
We had an uneasy truce, and actually the truce was extending 24 hours a day where you could be out here drinking a beer and toast to cops as they drove by, and they wouldn't pull over and stop you. Partially, that's because we did things to make the cops look silly, like pass around a bunch of things that aren't joints, and when a cop is moving through the crowd, the things that aren't joints but look like joints move toward the cop, and the real joints move away from the cop. For a while, they thought we weren't even really smoking out here. Then one day, they arrested somebody who was smoking mint that he had picked from his own garden, and we marched down to the police station with 150 people, and we smoked a joint in the lobby of the police station.
And didn't get arrested for
that. Everybody who smoked that joint, including me, I just got stuck with the roach. I didn't get a hit. But we all walked the hell out of there.
So if you want to do it, do it. No. No, don't.
No. Do what?
I already saw the bowl that's in his hands.
So
I'm just sitting here.
What about
do you mind if I smoke?
Do whatever you want. It's your choice.
But do you think that law's right?
It doesn't matter what I think.
As long as I've been smoking here at 420s, there has never been any arrests, and it's just been a peaceful event, and no one used any force at the events that I attended.
I'm just sitting here.
From up here, well, here I'm at the men's shelter in Keene, but I was one of those people. I was born over in England, and my parents were in the military. I lived all over the world, so,
but...
Thanks.
Thank you. Give me such a chance.
Everybody now.
All we are saying is give me such a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying. Give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All I am saying is give peace a chance. All I am saying is give peace a chance.
He's under arrest.
All I am saying is give peace a chance.
Does that work, everybody?
All I am saying is give peace a chance. All I am saying
is
give peace a chance.
Thank you.
make my complaint for Derrick being a public nuisance.
Right.
I'm going to file.
So just think about it.
I'm going to file a complaint personally against that idiot Derrick for being a public nuisance. I'm the victim of Derrick's idiocy. I am the victim of Derrick's idiocy. Why is Derrick in jail? Because I want him in jail.